the basic thing is we need to respect one another. So anyway, I hope you continue to watch the videos that I'll be posting. I hope that you will visit Mr. Russo's math class. And let's all pray for one another. Let's all treat each other with respect. I hope you're not wearing a mask. What an interesting experience it is to go into a store and you're the only person there without a mask. But, you know, keep a smile on your face. Ask him, gee, I wish I could see your smile. And get into conversations. And when you see another person, I was walking by a group, just taking a walk, and there was a group out in a park, and it was kind of like a circle. It looked like they were having a discussion. So I walked over and said, is this an open discussion? They said, yeah, and I joined them. And, you know, we long for social contact. What? How cruel. I'm done with teaching. I told them at my school, you're going to go along with the government, you're going to require a mask, and you're going to have social isolation. That's child abuse. I'm not up for that. I won't be coming back. And I had a good reputation in school, and I thoroughly enjoyed it. I'll miss doing that. But we have to take a stand. It's going to cost us, but we have to do the right thing. So anyway, I will be posting again. I hope everyone has a great day. Get out, get some sunshine. Create some vitamin D in your body. Stay healthy.